Hello student, in this question two parts we have to solve. In the first part we have to calculate the initial wavelength and in second we have to calculate the percent change. Okay, now in Compton